A Good Play by Robert Louis Stevenson. We built a ship upon the stairs, all made of the back bedroom chairs, and filled it full of soft pillows to go a-sailing on the billows. We took a saw and several nails and water in the nursery pails, and Tom said, let us also take an apple and a slice of cake, which was enough for Tom and me to go a-sailing on till tea. We sailed along for days and days and had the very best of plays. But Tom fell out and hurt his knee, so there was no one left but me.